fury like a gay man, mildly offended.
My favourite historical text, if you're asking.
My favourite love story is Romeo and Juliet. It lasts for 5 days and it leaves 6 people dead.
I'm doing my part.
I want a dark room full of queers. That's what I want.
I laughed, I giggled.
Pretty much all you need to know, really.